Bush is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Play action here. He's going to scramble. Brought down at the 31-yard line. And he got about six on that little scramble. That'll make it second and four. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's to the 40, and he got it to the sophomore. He's taken down at the 29.
This guy's combination of speed and his hands make him lethal. He can take a game over at any time.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. It to the back. He's at the 20. And he's pushed out of bounds, setting up a first and goal. From the 7-yard line, first down. Stacked in tight here. He's got the corner, and it pays off. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. A 5-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Maxwell takes it at the 14. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. You know, Herbie, for an offensive coordinator, he's got to love this kid. Casey's decision-making abilities make him very effective against any defense he's ever played, really.
Well, defenses have to put pressure on him and not let him get comfortable. If you allow him to scan the field, he'll simply pick you apart. If you can disrupt his rhythm, it'll give you a chance of at least shutting him down.
They bring the quarterback down.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. They get 4 yards on that pass play.
He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
He gets sacked on the play. Fourth and long here after the sack. Wiggins to punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And he's taken down at the 40-yard line. This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
And he's finally brought down at the 32-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Up the middle for a nice game. At the 28-yard line. Third down. From the 28-yard line. Third down. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. That play was designed to pick up a first down, but they didn't do it.
It looks like the receiver just lost track of where he was on the field.
And if they can connect on this one, that'll put him up by a couple of scores. He gets it up, and he just drilled it from long range. They line up to kick this one away. Haley takes it at the 14, and down he goes at the 26. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Throws left, the running back's got it, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line. Second and 6, ball on the 30-yard line. Gets it out to the wideout, and he's got the first.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Got a man. Watch out here. And he's taken down right around midfield. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 50. He's tackled at about the 37-yard line. First down. Quickly, and he's got his man, and down he goes at the 24. That's good for a gain of 13 yards. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24. And a quick throw. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. 16 on the play.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. Tackled after a decent pickup. That'll bring an end to the first quarter of action.
10-0.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. And they make the stop just outside the goal line. from the 1 yard line. Third down. And it pays off. Touchdown. The draw within a field goal. The extra point. A 9-play, 74-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
So our score, 10-7. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Makes it to the 25-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Tackle made right around the 34. The 31.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
Certainly they don't have the return on here. It's away and it's a booming punt. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Catches it, and that's all. The pass good for maybe 7 yards.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. In the open, brought down at the 43.
Gain of 5 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Four down. Mike four.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
The defense wasn't fooled too much by the play action, but it gave the quarterback just enough of a cushion to find his receiver.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. First down.
Got it on the quick throw.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down at the 17-yard line.
Number 8 makes the tackle at the 17-yard line. First down.
From the 17-yard line, it's first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Fagan gets about 4 yards on the play. Here's the 8th play of the series. throws it in a hurry. Tackle right around the 8-yard line.
Third down.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Just throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Good tackle there in space. Just enough to move the chains on fourth down.
Now, the defense thought they had him in a tough spot, but they called the option to get him the first.
And they get the sack.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw. Sends it out quick, intercepted. Here he goes.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw, and that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
From their own 31-yard line, first down. Quick out to his receiver, and he shoved out of bounds at the 37. And he's immediately tackled. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
And he just gets rid of it. From their own 42-yard line, second down. Fires out to his receiver, and he's tackled at the 45.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
Slings it, and he's taken down around the 43-yard line. Makes the grab and steps out right away. A great first half comes to a close. 10-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herbstreit's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, we've got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Taken from the 10. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with, because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game, but the offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Even though he didn't come up with it, that was a huge play because he disrupted the quarterback's rhythm. Anytime you can come that close to picking off a pass makes him think just a little bit more.
Got his man. Oh, what a hit.
This is smart, efficient play call. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
That'll make it 35.
Third and five. Ball on the 31-yard line. Looking for his man. Incomplete. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. He really got a hold of that one. Room around the corner. And they push him out around the 33-yard line. They're set to go for another round. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. He's at the 40. To the 20. The 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A quick two-play, 67-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So the score now, 17-7. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Just got drilled. You know, sometimes you see defenses play good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start. At halftime, they made a few adjustments, and they've come out even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's tackled around the 34-yard line.
Makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. First down pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
That makes it first and 10.
Here we go, D. Get off the field. Mike four.
The freshman makes the catch.
Gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Not much there for the halfback, but he picked up some tough yardage.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
Quick pass. He's at the 40. And down he goes at the 33-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
From the 33-yard line, first down. Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
Call it a gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
With room to work.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier, back on the sideline, and I gotta bet he's gonna be back in the game soon.
Gets to about the 5-yard line. Second down and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line. He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
10th play of the drive. Intercepted.
Number 95 breaks it up.
This should be an easy field goal. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up, and the field goal is good. Bush gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute and put points up.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Heading for the corner. And they make the stop around the 38-yard line. He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
He's brought down in the open field. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up
second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 45-yard line. There's a play fake. Now he tries to buy some time. He's going to air it long. Tackle made at the 6-yard line.
I don't know if he could have delivered a better ball to the receiver if he'd been standing next to him. That was spectacular.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Finds a man. Touchdown.
They saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. And he converts the extra point. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 24-10. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. So we're just about ready to return to action. He's knocked out of bounds around the 29-yard line.
Makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run it.
And he tackles him hard at the 31.
That makes it fourth and four.
Wiggins to punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He's to the 40. He goes out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Tackle after a decent pickup. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. And that play was snuffed out from the get-go.
You're right. It's a delayed handoff to the tailback, and the defense wasn't fooled at all there.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Booming kick. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Less than 3 minutes in the game. And he's
hit immediately. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Just throws this one away. There are 2 minutes to go in this football game. There he goes. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And a quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 48.
Number 20 on the tackle at the 48-yard line. Throws it second and long.
Throws to the middle, and he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Man, that was an impressive-looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed of doubt in their minds.
They knock it down, incomplete. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Just under 2 to go in the game. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
These guys just don't seem to be on the same page, and they're going to have to be if they expect to win this game.
It's the 9th play of the drive. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Fourth down, and it looks like they're going to go for it again. Worked for him last time. Quick throw. Well, that one should do it. A fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
9 times out of 10, the defense will make a stop on that play. But, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it. It's second down and 8. Ball on the 15. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. The defense calls a timeout. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Quick strike to the receiver. That's a great tackle at the 35-yard line. The defense calls a timeout, and now they've got no timeouts left. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 32-yard line. Tackle at the 30.
This is picture-perfect defense by this point. Great job of providing run support.
The end of the ball game, and our final score of this one, 24-10.
And the Chargers.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.